All you, all yours, it's yours, it's yours. All you, all yours, I'm sure, it's yours.
Welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to be doing a hair review on this hair that I have in my head right now. This hair is from Ali Grace Hair Company on AliExpress.com. Well, I don't think it's on AliExpress anymore. I don't know, something is wrong with their website. But if I find the link to this hair, I will leave it down in the description box. And the lengths I have in my head is a 28, 26, 24, and a 22. And it didn't come in this color. It came in like a 1B color, but I put 40 Volume Developer on it without the bleach. I just put the liquid developer in it and let it sit for like 2 hours. And then this color came out. I really like it. But yeah, basically I've had this hair since about January, which was around my birthday. So I've had this hair for about 6 months, and it's really good hair. I ordered from this hair company before as well, so I bought this with my own money. This hair wasn't sent to me. Basically, the last time I ordered this hair, it was better because it was less shedding than I have now. I get a good amount of shedding with this hair, but the last bunch I got from this company, it didn't shed that much, so I don't know if it's a bad bunch of hair, but it's not that bad that it bothers me that much. But yeah, so basically, this hair comes down to about my waist area. I don't know if you can see that, but this is where the hair comes down to. I really like this hair. From 1 to 10, I would probably give it about, I would say, 8.5 right now. Okay, basically, when the hair came to me, it came in this packaging right here, FedEx packaging. And it came with hair care instruction manual. And then it just tells you how to take care of the hair and whatnot. And it, each bundle came in a package, separate packaging, and I got the Brazilian Body Wave. They gave me a beauty blender that I've used already, but yeah, that was a good gesture. But basically, it took about, it usually comes within 3 days, but when I ordered it this time, I got it around the Chinese New Year time, so that really messed up the time frame of how long the package took to come. But the company was really nice, and they really communicated with me about how long it was going to take, when my order was shipped out, and all of that. So that was really good. I really like this hair though. Like, I will recommend everybody to get this hair. Like, this is the best AliExpress hair that I've ordered from them. So yeah, that's basically it for this video. If you guys want to see a video of me styling this hair, then comment down below and like this video and subscribe to my channel. If you guys enjoyed this video, thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye guys. For me to have this hair for like 6 months, it's been pretty good. Like, this is the best shape this hair has been in. So yeah, I really like it in the straight texture, and it's really soft, and it doesn't tangle that much. It tangles, but it doesn't, like, it's not that big of a deal. Mind you, I had this for 6 months, so it's in good shape, really. I'm not getting any strands right now, but it's like, it tangles at the top a little. But right now, I have this in a U-part unit. So yeah, if you guys want to see a video of me making my U-part wig, then comment down below. And yeah. So that's it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.
Like you pulling up on my Bruce Lee, we could chop it up. That throwback love, now we old enough. They talking crazy, but they can't fuck with us, man. They just be ducking.